Thomas Tuchel says Hakim Ziyech needs patience and time at Chelsea. Thomas Tuchel feels Hakim Ziyech needs patience and time at Chelsea and believes the midfielder is still hampered by the shoulder injury he suffered in August. The 28-year-old, who joined Chelsea in a £33 million deal from Ajax last year, has started just one game in the Premier League this season. The Morocco international's start to the new campaign was disrupted after he injured his shoulder in Chelsea's victory over Villarreal over 2 months ago. And Tuchel claims the midfielder is still limited in his movement due to his shoulder problem. First of all, it's maybe the same line again. He fought his way into the team. He was in the team at the beginning of the season because of performance, said Tuchel. It was so obvious after pre-season and the matches in pre-season that he has to be on the pitch. To start from there, he was on the pitch, then he scored and had the injury in the Super Cup game. From there I felt it cost him a lot, because even until today I don't feel he's 100% free in his shoulder. When we played him over 90 minutes, we started him several times after that, we started him in the Champions League, I felt that even if there's no pain, even it's maybe his subconscious, there is something which limits him in his movements and his freedom to turn, accelerate and decelerate. Arsenal handed double fitness boost ahead of Aston Villa clash. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer rates Marcus Rashford's chances of playing against Liverpool. Tammy Abraham involved in heated exchange with Roma fans after Bodo Glimt defeat. He needs time and patience to fight his way back into the team, that's the way it is. Looking for a spot, while he was out, okay, some other guys performed, he's one of our players and we will never lose the trust and never lose patience with him, he will stay an important player I'm sure.